Now, here's a culture clash story, if ever there was one. Eating dog meat is part of the culture in much of East Asia. Western campaigners trying to disrupt this trade have been involved in mass rescue operations, saving the animals from slaughter and placing them in adoptive homes. One such operation is currently happening in South Korea. Around 200 animals have started their journey from a dog farm to new homes in Britain and North America. Here's our correspondent, Steve Evans.
Destined for the butcher's block until now. In cages in the bitter cold, excrement below, their lives would have been short with a violent end. But now the dogs are going to new homes in North America and Britain. Eating dog is part of the culture of much of East Asia, but a Western charity has persuaded the Korean farmer to close the farm. Will the brutalised dogs adapt to life in suburban homes?
I think what's incredible about these dogs, from our experience of rehoming over 500 dogs now from South Korea, is just how forgiving they are. And it's an amazing success rate on, once you get the dogs off the dog meat farms and into the right environments, how they really transform and become the dogs that, you know, we all know and love.
But aren't Westerners just being hypocritical, telling others to do what they don't do themselves?
There are about 200 dogs on this farm. It's not a big farm by any means. Now, Westerners often object to eating these animals. And then they go off and have steak and pork and lamb. What's the difference? Hello.
This dog market has long been a target of Western activists. Outside, dogs for slaughter. Inside the shops, vats where traditional potions are brewed, with dog as an ingredient. The owner told me Westerners are hypocritical.
Koreans have been eating dog meat throughout history. Dogs are bred as pets in the West, but we have consumed dogs because of the health properties.
But tastes are changing, and as South Koreans get more prosperous, younger people turn away from traditional foods like dog. Instead of the plate, these two dogs are now heading for Britain. Will they be happy? Stephen Evans, BBC News, South Korea.